a bad girl and your friends bad too. Ooh, you got the swag, saucy dripping swag goo. Ooh.
Hey, we're jumping in the car. Hey, loan cash. Yes, 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 yes. I ain't never felt a feeling like this. You met a love, but not like this. Taste it on your lips when the lights switch. Period. 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 Honey, honey, hun. Yes. Mwah. Let's go, I'm done. I'm sorry. Okay, it's key time. What's up, you guys? I'm Bletney, and today we're going to be continuing a part two of the Ghetto Guide for Healing as Monk. If you haven't, make sure to watch part one of the guide where I talk more about the DPS side of fist weaving. I'll be frank, these are only my suggestions, perceptions, and playstyle. It's encouraged to find something that best suits you and allows you to have a good time, whether playing alone or with friends. After all, it's just a game. So let's get started. For those who aren't too familiar with the Monk class, we bring to the fight Mystic Touch. All specs can apply this debuff to an enemy hit with a damaging ability, which increases the physical damage taken by 5%. Great mobility options are provided for the class, and cute feet for those who are looking. Wink, wink. For every class, Mastery provides a unique effect of some sort. In regards to Mistweaver, Mastery causes an additional instant heal for each time Gust of Healing Mist is procced. Only select abilities can activate the Gust of Mist. Those are Renewing Mist, Enveloping Mist, Expel Harm, Revival, and Vivify. As a Mistweaver, you have an option to heal at range, or my favorite, Fistweave. Fist weaving is simply healing through damage output, so the more damage you contribute equals big cute heals. In Dragonflight, there are two specific talents to spec into so that fist weaving is made possible. Those are Ancient Teachings and Rising Mist. Those two are the minimum, but to maximize the style, you'll also want to grab Teachings of the Monastery and Phalan Stump along with its buffs. Fist weaving can be a little scary, but my general rule is that when at least two targets get below 50% health, focus heal them by casting Renewing Mist on both, Soothing and Enveloping Mist on the lowest member in that order. If further healing is needed, cast Vivify. When the whole party has suffered a sting, cast Kaiji, the Red Crane, and keep swinging or revival and focus heal targets until it's safe to fight again. For talents, any stat increases to healing or damage output is important. As I stated in part 1, your keywords to search for are Rising Sun Kick, Essence Font, and you guessed it, Damage. In regards to secondary stats, Mastery isn't desirable, but won't hurt to have a little. Crit, Haste, and Versatility are everything. Intellect obviously gives the most value. Gust of Mist procs for Fist Weavers, but it won't benefit from the talent selection needed to make fisting work. I forget when Haste falls off from previous expansions, I've been able to keep the three secondary stats relatively close in value and maintain performance. So now I'll assume you want them around 2.2k to 2.5 each for some effective swinging. Let's talk about general healing rotation. For damage and healing purposes, casting Phalan Stump as soon as possible is the way to go. It'll activate Ancient Teachings, which gives you 15 seconds of passive healing as you fight, while also giving party members caught in its path 8 seconds of Essence Font healing. Every 15 seconds or when needed, cast Essence Font. Surely your team will need it, and if not, it'll just keep Ancient Teachings active. Always keep a Renewing Mist on your tank. For single target healing, placing a Renewing or Enveloping Mist on the target will funnel heals from damage directly to them. It sucks when you're accidentally healing everyone except the person who needs it, so make sure to do that. Fighting Cleave or groups of three, you'll want to focus on Tiger Palm and Blackout Kick. When engaging Cast Phalanx, Rising Sun Kick off cooldown, use Tiger Palm for each number of enemies and then Blackout. Teaching of the Monastery gives much value here, turning Blackout Kick from a single target into a multi-target attack. In AoE scenarios, you'll simply cast Phalanx Stomp and Permacast Spinning Crane Kick. I highly suggest this method for packs of 4 or more. It's very lethal and effective and cute, period. This expansion, they allowed Paladins and Monk Healers to have interrupts, which I believe to be fair considering they're more than likely to get smacked in the face even by accident. So with the many semi-instakill abilities from mobs, it helps to have an additional silence to keep things from getting too sticky. For crowd control, I like Leg Sweep and Ring of Peace. They can't silence every add, but those they do, it really helps out a lot. With Leg Sweep being able to knock down the enemy, giving escaping party members time to scurry for their life, and then Ring of Peace knocking back enemies momentarily, taking down certain casts and creating space between you and them if needed. There's so much that I didn't talk about and so much I didn't mention, but ultimately, have fun. I mean, I love healing. I probably have a biased opinion in regards to healing. It's my favorite role to perform in many games, but genuinely, I see every Classics expansion performing well HPS-wise. I think if you take the time to really figure out what you like about a class and, you know, really make it your own, that's just what brings a certain comfortability and enjoyment to the situation. And so you really just have to get in there and make the mistakes, listen to people, but also invest the time, because that way it doesn't just become a fun moment for you, but it becomes a memory that it's like, I really enjoyed what I did and I really took the time to get in there, get invested, fail, have success, yada yada yada. But with all that being said, that's going to be the end of this video. I really hope you appreciate it. Remember to like, subscribe, share, comment, do all of those things for me. I really appreciate the support. Have a good day. Love yourself. Love others. I'm Bluntney and out. In life, we must believe that things end. I'm so glad that it's my time.